Good evening, and thank you so much for being here. I'd like to welcome you all, and I'd like to welcome those who are watching us online this evening. And I believe you're in good shape as well. So, our concert this evening is by the Camerata Strings here at the University. We're delighted to present a programme, as usual, of great variety, starting with the Purcell Chaconne that you just heard. Same statement repeated so many times, with so many different colours, and so many different expressions as well. And we hope that all our pieces will evoke some sort of reaction in you as we get through tonight. Our second piece is a traditional Baroque piece by Vivaldi, but with an instrument, a solo instrument, that perhaps is less known today, the mandolin, and we're going to have it performed on the guitar this evening, compatible instrument of course. And to do that, I'd like to welcome to the stage Dr. Jim Flegel. Jim. piece to another. Now we have something perhaps a little different. I'm sure many of you know the soundtrack to and have watched Downton Abbey, the TV series. We have a selection of themes from that to present to you now. So I hope you enjoy a little reminiscence, Downton Abbey. I should have also said, I should really acknowledge Rebecca, who's now turned from hot school to piano. Let's please give her a round of applause.
Thank you.
you so much. Next week after Thanksgiving, this group will go to visit the Legacy Retirement Home to give a short performance there for the residents there. We're very much looking forward to that, but I think this music you just heard, with some seasonal music as well, will make a delightful program, I'm sure you'll agree. Now, it's time for a little audience participation, and many of you will have a light given to you upon entry. So for the next piece, in a minute, we're going to dim the lights, and that is to create a sense of atmosphere and music for you, added atmosphere, I should say. A piece by the Estonian composer Arvo Pärt is a very still piece. It has all the qualities of stillness. It's based loosely upon a theme of a certain psalm. But it is not religious in nature. Rather, it asks you to indulge in that sense of stillness in the music. And what you'll hear is music that perhaps doesn't have the same expressive outpouring as some of the other pieces we performed, but really indulges us in the stillness and that sense of the spiritual. So here is Arvo Pärt's Psalm. Thank you. Thank you so much. Our next piece, and the piece that's last listed on our programme, is a short symphony by the early classical composer William Boyce, one of his first symphonies. It has all the exuberance of its period, not full of worries, but just full of vitality and life, just as you would see in nature. And that, I think, is how we want to perceive music making with our ensemble as well. Something very positive, just as we would see in nature. So here is William Boyce's Symphony in G.
Thank you.
piece will need no introduction, so sit back and enjoy this last farewell from us. Thank you so much for being here. We look forward to next semester also, where we're going to partner here with Flegel Sports, a community orchestra, so we're looking forward to that collaboration as well. So sit back, enjoy this last hurrah.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not planning on being able to.